What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. Well, audio reaction. So we're doing Celine Dion. When the wrong ones love you right. I don't know why I can get that out of my head. Request about Bexy. So I'm sorry, I've never heard of this song before in my life. I just saw my request and this was on it. All right, so I know nothing about this. I just heard this upbeat. All right, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So, when the wrong ones loves you right, I have no idea what this is gonna be about, but let's just nose dive right into it. This is what I'll say. Now, this song is upbeat, and I ain't gonna lie to you, I have no problem with the song. It's one of the songs like that doesn't bother me. Look at it like that. But it's not one of her better songs, if that makes sense. I like songs where she like singing. Like the songs where she kind of like rapping and kind of like you could kind of tell she having fun with. She not using the full extent of her voice. Not to say that her voice is bad, but her voice is really, really strong. I ain't gonna lie to you. And this belongs behind songs like really, really strong songs that make her like sing and use her voice and her ranges, to be honest with you. Like, for example, she need to be on more songs and more beats like Mariah Carey, to be honest with you. Be 100% but honest with you. She need to be on more bassier sounds, in my opinion. And like, I don't know, maybe it's for the era, because maybe this song probably came out in the 90s, because it sounds like a damn 90s song. But I would like to hear her on bassy sounds. So put bassy sounds for her in the comments. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'll be down for that. This ain't bad. Again, this ain't bad. This is something like, again, this not bad. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I love up-tempo sounds. Like, I wouldn't have no problem with this song or anything like that. I just want to hear her on bassy sounds. You know what I'm saying? Just like with Madonna and Mariah Carey. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they sound great over there. Lady Gaga sounds great on bassy sounds. So, yeah, let me help me out in the comments, all right? If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. And I do appreciate it as always. Ariana Grande, great over bassy sounds. So, help your boy out, all right? Billie Eilish, great over bassy sounds. So, like, you know what I'm saying? Name them in the comments. Like, you know what I'm saying? I just don't want to sound like I'm hating on her or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? The bassy sounds, they sound great over. I pray and hope you're having a good day. Until next time. Your boy done. The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so free. The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so Enter.